What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. And today, we have two challenges in Red Dead Online that I like to do at the same time. And that is find and collect two Western Toads and also pick five Golden Current. The reason I like to do these together is there's a location that both of them are kind of close together, I guess you would say, around Van Horn and kind of between Van Horn and St. Denis. Now, these two items can be found anywhere in-game. Toads can be found around any ponds, creeks. You can even find toads around Valentine on the Dakota River. But I like to find these toads down here, kind of in the marshlands, like I said, between Van Horn and St. Denis. When you get out here, you will either see them kind of out on the muddy banks or up just a bit from those muddy banks on the drier part of land. Now, be careful when you're out here. Bring a rifle with you. There's a lot of alligators in this location. And if you kind of see where I'm standing now, some of those alligators will be hiding in some of these kind of bushy areas, and they'll jump out and grab you when you're walking by if you're not, you know, not having your eagle vision up all the time. So I always keep my eagle vision up while walking around. You can kind of go from the area I'm in right here down towards that blue marsh written on the map there and find a lot of toads. Now, there are two types of toads in game. They're also bullfrogs. So no matter where you go, you may run into the issue of finding more bullfrogs than toads. You may just have to ride around and kill all the bullfrogs and hope the toads will respawn, because sometimes they seem to spawn more of one type than the other. But it took me about 10 minutes to find two of these toads, and it was not a big deal at all. Now, from here, you're going to ride up towards Van Horn, kind of towards, there's a wooden fort in this area on the river here, and you've probably seen this many times while riding around playing the game. But once you get up here to this wooden fort, there's a lot of golden current just right here in front of it. So that is the location that we're going to go. And as you're going to see, as soon as I get off the horse right here in that location, right by that wooden fort, there is five golden current just pretty much as soon as you step off your horse, or, you know, as soon as you jump off your horse. So this is two easy challenges to do that are very close together. You don't have to ride a long distance to find these two things. Like I said, they are located in many places on the map. I just prefer to do them here, because it is so close together and you can get it done very quickly. I hope this helped you out, guys. And of course, if you like the video, make sure you hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. And make sure you click that bell icon up in the top right corner so you know when all my videos go live. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.